remember Mama and the love that she gave. Kneeling by her bedside, I can still hear Mama say, "The people are depending on you, Shirley. Don't you let them down." I remember Mama in a happy way.
But when I jumped up the third time, something got a hold of me. I couldn't. She said, Mama, so Shirley Ann is out there playing with the Lord. Mama came to the door. But she looked out there and saw me shouting and dancing all over the backyard, tears running down my face. It's just a lie. Mama looked out there and she said, she ain't playing this time. Supper, and he handed her a piece of paper he'd been writing on. And after wiping her hands on an apron, she took it in her hands and she read it, and this is what it said. For mowing the yard, $5. If I make it up my own bed this week, $1. For going to the store, 50 cents. And playing with little brother while you went shopping, 25 cents. Taking out the trash, $1. And for getting a good report card, $5. And for raking the yard, $2. Total owed, $14.75. Well, she looked at him standing there and expecting, and 1,000 memories flashed through her mind. So she picked up the pen and turned the paper over, and this is what she wrote. For the 9 months I carried you, growing inside me, no charge. For the nights I sat up with you, doctor, you prayed for you, no charge. Charge, son. When you add it all up, the full cost of my love is no charge. Well, you know, when I think about that, I think about the day that Jesus went out on Calvary and gave his life as a ransom for me. When I think on the words, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature. I like to think that the very minute that he shedded his blood, my debt was paid in full. And I want you to know today, when you're at it all,